Philips lighting systems offer optimal lighting experiences across many different kinds of spaces, from main office spaces to corridors and parking areas. Let's watch a short video to learn more about the opportunities afforded by the digital ceiling and indoor positioning in offices using a connected lighting system.
How can we help real estate structures, commercial buildings, to stay adequate and relevant to this new world if it comes to communication, etc.? So how do you keep that design of the building up to date? Can we do something with our digital ceiling infrastructure to help buildings to become adaptable to these future needs? In this picture you see one of the most innovative buildings in the world. It's a building called The Edge in Amsterdam, and this is the building where at first we have put over 6,000 of our LED power over Ethernet enabled products. And one of the values is that you reduce the amount of mains connections. That means through this IP cable, which is safe. You don't necessarily need to have an electrical installer. As well, we have seen that the amount of copper you require to connect a fixture in a new build is quite impressive if you accumulate it into cost. With a simple cable, you reduce significant on these costs. And another story is that the components we are using, like the Wi-Fi router, that is already in the building available. The power over Ethernet switch are technologies that are out there for years. And the luminaire, of course, our fixtures just have a different driver. So from a component perspective, there is not so much of risk because more vendors are available and it is existing technology. We just have, in a smart way, combined and integrated it and add software into it to enable this digital ceiling infrastructure. Furthermore, we have chosen to use standard TCP/IP protocols. That means it's a standard IP device following standard rules. That means there are a lot of companies that actually know intuitively how to work with these kind of products. So from a proprietary risk perspective, from a component risk perspective, as well as from a experience risk perspective, we think this combination of products are low enough to have a good story to a real estate developer. And the fact you are part of IT means that there are a lot of other devices around that you can link in and integrate into your system much more easily as we know it from before, where all vendors had their own proprietary protocol sets and all the proprietary languages. Well, I think, and I know, that Wi-Fi and Bluetooth will become standards for indoor positioning. The disadvantage of these systems today and likely to in the future is that they are pretty slow and not so accurate. You talk about meters and you talk about seconds of time to find your exact location. So for a rough estimation where you are, it is good enough. So when your phone is in your pocket, it will still give a vibration if you're close to an object. But if you really want to have this personalized advice on a promotion you're close by, or to really find the nearest printer, you need a very accurate indoor positioning method. And there the lighting infrastructure is perfectly positioned to deliver fast and up to the minute, very accurate indoor positioning information. So that is why lighting has an add-on function to all other indoor positioning systems today.